No!
Hopefully this might signify the change out of our
today. You were at a demonstration or an event outside Parliament where they were giving out lots of trees. What was that all about?
That's right. Well, they were giving out on the steps of Parliament a little Totara seedling to any member of Parliament from a political party that wanted to take it. And it was to represent the fact that in New Zealand at the moment, we're cutting down more trees than we're planting. That's causing huge impacts for our economy, but primarily around our climate change and Kyoto liabilities. We need those trees to suck CO2 out of the atmosphere. We need them to provide the carbon sinks that we'd benchmarked that we would have when we signed up to Kyoto. So why is it happening? Well, in the last 2 or 3 years, there's been great uncertainty about how the government would deal with the issues and the incentives around those Kyoto foresters. But in particular, in recent months, the government's made it clear that they won't be giving any of those carbon credits to people that planted forests in 1990 or later in that period. So they're very concerned. They've stopped planting. In fact, many of them are cutting down trees because the government's also indicated that they might have what they're calling a net deforestation tax. So if you cut down the trees, then you'll actually have to pay for the privilege of doing that. So we're really in a disastrous position when it comes to our forestry policy in this country. And National is very committed to achieving its goal of a 50% reduction in CO2 emissions by 2050. One of the key ways of achieving that will be to actually have a forestry policy that works. So our policy is that we'll be giving some of the credits, that will be by negotiation, but some of the credits back to the Kyoto forest owners and anyone that plants forests in 2008 and beyond, assuming that we're the government of New Zealand, will get 100% of those credits. And we think that policy will put the right incentives in place so that New Zealanders are encouraged to plant trees, to suck more CO2 out of the atmosphere, and for New Zealand to have a better chance of achieving its carbon emissions target.
What's sticking in there?
So this government is responsible for deforestation.
Sorry.